John? Sean? Hey, bro. Been a good while. Holy crap. Sean. I don't believe it. What are you doing here? What do you mean, what am I doing here? I can't say hey to my doppelganger after so many years. Oh my god! I can't believe this. When did you get here? Hang on. Backup. Time out. What are you doing here? I thought you ran from home. Is that what they told you? Jesus, I would have thought Ma would tell you the truth at least. What? Dad sent me to a correctional facility outside of New York. I was just released for good behavior. Good behavior. What the heck does that even? How did you find us? I didn't. And trust me, you don't want to know what it took for me to get here. I see. So, when did you get back? Few days ago actually. I was dropped off at the docks and wandered around looking for you. Then I found the flower shop with our name on it. Heh. Yeah. So how have you been since the move? I heard you got in an accident not too long ago. Ah. That. It's a long story. So to keep it simple, I had a fight with a friend here and I ended up in a short coma. Nearly took up half my summer last year. Man, did that blow. Like so much happened in that short time, I didn't even know how to keep up with it all. The guys moved out, my friend got himself a boyfriend. And then you show up and scare the heck out of mine. He thought he was hallucinating while I was still recovering from physical therapy. My bad. So you got yourself hooked, I see. Good on you, bro. So I'm just gonna go on a limb and say everybody but me has a partner now? Wait, are you like me and our brothers too?
What?
No. God, no. I'm straight as a ruler. I mean, I'm happy for you, don't get me wrong, but I'm sorry. Tits over dicks, you know what I mean? Relax, I only asked. At least someone is gonna be okay keeping the blood moving. Ha. Not for a mile and a half. Anyway, I need to get going. I got a few more places to check out before I head back to my apartment. You're not going back home with me? Ha. Yeah, right. Like, I wanna see that old man's face this early. Don't worry about it. You'll see me around more often. For now, I'm just gonna live out my life like everyone else. Later, bro. It was good to see you all. Yeah. You too.